Yeah, it's a flip through of my April bullet journal setup. This is the cover page and a calendar sticker. This is the monthly calendar. Here are my habit trackers and April mood tracker is here with all the books. This is my YouTube playlist. Here's my routine. I finally had a go at making Dutch doors for the first time. And that's my recreation of Amanda Rachlee's bullet journal setup for April. I used mild liners, my pen, scissors, and Crayola Super Tips.